What's up, tennis fans? I'm Carrie Milbank, and this is Tennis Week, your source for everything on and off the court, presented by Prince. It was an exciting weekend in Fed Cup action, with the U.S. fighting off a match point to beat the Czech Republic and thus advance to the Fed Cup final for the first time since 2003. A few weeks ago, we caught up with team captain Mary Jo Fernandez and talked to her about what it's like to be leading this current team. Check it out.
Fed Cup was one of my best memories as a player. Being on a team, representing my country, was really thrilling for me. So now to be back part of it as a captain is an honor. And I feel very fortunate. Playing the first tie, I was very nervous. And, you know, it's a learning curve, you know, how to deal with the different players and, you know, who likes to be talked to, who doesn't. But it's very exciting. It's challenging.
Thanks a lot, Mary Jo, and best of luck to her and the rest of the team as they face off against Italy in November. Moving on to the men's side, Australia's appeal to have next month's Davis Cup match against India relocated has been rejected by the International Tennis Federation. Australia cited high-risk security concerns in the host city of Chennai, India, and has refused to travel there. After the ITF decision, Tennis Australia announced it would boycott the match. Now, according to Davis Cup rules, if a team withdraws from a match, that country will not be allowed to compete for a year and could be fined up to $100,000. We'll be sure to keep an eye on this one. Finally, check out these photos of the brand new roof over Wimbledon Center Court. Some interesting facts about the new roof. It's made of 100% recyclable fabric and can be closed in just 10 minutes. It would take 7,500 umbrellas to provide the same amount of shelter, and the area it encloses is large enough to hold 290 million tennis balls. That's a lot of balls. That's going to do it for now. Be sure to tune in later in the week for our world-famous gear guide. I'm Carrie Milbank, and I'll serve you later.